Somebody lit their dirt bike on fire.
We made a friend on the road.
Ready?
Now we're gonna do some ATV riding here. He's all ready to go.
Pretty overgrown, eh? That sucks.
That
it was
like
pretty.
A
it was
6-point tongue.
It was pretty overgrown.
Yeah.
Too overgrown.
There was a bag hung on a tree with cans in it.
Really?
Back up to normal. Did it? Yeah.
my puddle. I'm not gonna go too fast. I don't want to get wet. If we were going home today, I'd go through it full speed. But I don't want to get wet. Fuck that. Maybe. Told me never to let my leg out and I did. Fuck, I should have kept it in. At least that high off the ground. Man, this is where you go shooting right here. Where's that go?
There too.
put my leg out there. Holy, these ruts are so bad. I almost put my leg out. I'm like, no, not putting my leg out. Keep it in. Go through. Too steep. Holy fuck.
We are pretty high. I don't think I've ever been this high before. I don't know if the camera will do it justice, but we are just very high. We ended up pulling in underneath the this nice bridge here. Set up our chairs so we can relax a little bit. What are we doing? Washing the drinks?
Rinsing them off. That goes great.
But I set my chair up on the throne here. As long as I don't fall. Here in the sun.
You can sit on my chair.
We made a friend on the road. Tires started lifting up there. Did you see that?
No.
Yeah, the front tires were going like this. Goes all the way up there. Wow. Hope you guys are enjoying the video. I know it's a long one, but hey, maybe if you guys enjoy riding like I do, you know, this will give you an idea about where these, like what to expect in these trails here.
Yeah. Three box holes.
So we found some kind of homemade, home-built gazebo thing, eh? Some kind of homemade shelter. Look at that, they tied it all up and everything. Very cool.